Since I finished the quest, the narratives have shifted. For a time, of course, it was peak oil, it was running out of supply. Then we had the shale revolution, which was really quite dominating. And I think we've, in terms of oil and gas, in some ways, we're in the age of shale now, because it's had such an impact. But it's also about the globalization of the energy markets. And of course, especially in the last year or so, the topic of energy transition has become a big subject of discussion.